A man from Malda was detained in Salt Lake on Friday afternoon after he allegedly siphoned off 10 lakh rupees from former Indian cricketer V.V.S. Laxman's bank account in Hyderabad using net banking. The cricketer turned commentator had lodged a complaint with Cyberabad police in his hometown around 3 p.m. A couple of hours later, Izaz ul Sheikh, 28, was detained at a Bank of India branch near the Quality Crossing in Salt Lake, where the money had been transferred. INS report.